Behind us, we have this car on its side, and in there we have a patient. The patient is hard to reach for us, and access is limited. We cannot relocate the vehicle because of the yellow car, which is on this side.
To get our victim out in a linear way, the only way in is from the back. The medic is inside the car and has given us the keys so that we can open the trunk and get in this way.
So in this video, we will show you an easy trick to get your patient out in a linear way without relocating or the need to cut the roof.
911, do you have an emergency?
This time, we're going to take the patient out from the back, and the technique that we use is called tunneling.
Before we can do so, we need to meet some conditions again. First of all, stability. We have stabilized the vehicle with the V-struts on this side, and on the other side, we have placed some chocks and blocks between the guardrail and the car. This makes it a compact, stable set. Now we can easily work inside and work safely. Also, it's important that our patient inside is not an urgent patient. If it's an urgent patient, we can take them out maybe straight up. And in this case, it's not an urgent patient. We have time and we can do it controlled via the back.
To reach the patient, we're going to use the technique tunneling. With the spreader and the ram, we're going to push our seats down to get more space.
It's important when we start pushing with spreaders and rams inside the car that we never push off from airbag cylinders or seatbelt pretensioners. So the first thing we will do is strip the car and make sure that we will not hit any airbag cylinders when we're using the tools inside.
Maybe the headrests are in our way now, so we have to remove them. We used them before as a push-off point, but now we're going to cut them away.
So here we showed you an extrication alternative when we cannot do the half roof lap, like we explained in rescue hack number 8. We can do tunneling. The name tunneling comes from the nice open tunnel we have created all the way towards the front where our patient is.
911, do you have an emergency?